welcome to the friendly confines of Craven Cottage in West London. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Greece versus Mexico.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And here's the starting 11 for Greece.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come in field and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
Here's how Mexico will begin the game.
Yeah, the same formation and the same sort of game plan. So this will all be about which individuals can get the better of their opponent. This will be a tough battle.
And now they get the ball rolling. Raul Jimenez. Can't miss, surely! And fired against the crossbar.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been. They certainly can't come closer than that.
Good-looking ball. Possession lost. Rodriguez. On to Jimenez. Useful looking ball. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending. Bouchalakis. He's in control of the situation. Pantelis Hatzidiakos. Petros Mantalos. Mantalos. Yakumakis. Could cross it in here. Could be troublesome. Keeping it moving dynamically. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Raul Jimenez. Lozano now. Herrera. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Yorios Yakumakis. It's with Dimitris Limnios. Yakumakis. Bad pass. Edson Alvarez, Rodriguez, and scope for them to produce something exciting. Must take the lead here, and that is defending of the highest order. There to win it back. Edson Alvarez. Montes. The ball with Jesus Corona. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural pause before booking him. Attacking possibilities. Raul Jimenez. Can he put them ahead? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Yorios Yakumakis. Oh, showing excellent vision. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Herrera. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Herrera. Can they take advantage? And there it is! The opening goal! 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it!
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end. But you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off. And that's exactly what he did.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Jimenez. Jesus Corona. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. Bouchalakis. Mantalos. Yakumakis. Limnios. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, possession ceded. Yakumakis. Oh, nice ball. The cross is on. Plays it back. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay, and look how quickly he reacts. That's great awareness from him.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Getting forward. That's not a bad ball, and able to close down the shot. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Trying to pick out a teammate. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Lozano. Opportunity to take the lead. A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Manolis Siopis. Dimitrios Pelkas. Yakoumakis. I must say, this looks promising. And teammates to play it to. The inside route looks promising. Rodriguez. Jesus Corona. Making progress. Teammate available. Jesus Corona. Decent position. Firing it in. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. The corner played into the box. A decisive clearance it was. On and on he goes. That's all they can conjure for now. Limnios. Yorios Yakoumakis. Bukalakis has it. Petros Mantalos. Bouchalakis. Pelkas. Manolis Siopis. Yakoumakis. Can they get in behind them? An attack full of promise. Quarter the attack with a masterful tackle. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Raul Jimenez. Alvarez now. Lozano. Herrera. Herrera. Can they take the lead here? Raul Jimenez. Can he open them up here? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Could be a chance to break here. Yakoumakis. Bouchalakis has it. Dimitrios Pelkas. Bouchalakis. Jimenez. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Lozano. Herrera. And he read it well, intercepting it. Giacomakis. Dimitrios Pelkas. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he wasn't hiding in the shadows in the first half, Irving Lozano. Sum up his performance for us.
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall performance from him. But the next goal is going to be key, I think.
And now they get the ball rolling. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Herrera. Can they take advantage? And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Plays it back. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. And able to close down the shot. Will this corner bear fruit for them? A terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Nearly shaving the post with that header. Firing it in. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Herrera. Well, the attack looks promising. And let's give credit to the defending. Mavropanos. It's with Siopis. Pelkas. Moving forward effectively. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Played over. Will it be? Mantalos. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Now a decent position. Well, possibilities in the centre. And unable to keep the ball. Herrera. Jesus Corona. Well read to put an end to that attack. Giacomakis. Petros Mantalos. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And he's made headway. Safe, but still a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way. Dimitrios Pelkas. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Gerardo Arteaga. Alvarez now. Now Vasquez. Gerardo Arteaga. It's with Irving Lozano. Oh, moving it nicely. Raul Jimenez. Lozano. Herrera. Lozano. And up for grabs off the keeper. Doughty defending to win the ball back.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
He has time to play it over. He's protecting it effectively. Delivered into the area here. Now the attack fizzled out. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Foul there, free kick awarded. Time for a change then. And a chance to restore their advantage. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Corner kick played in. Struggling to get it away. And I think the threat has been averted. Jesus Corona. The ball with Jesus Corona. Wonderful chance. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And over comes the corner. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. Jesus Corona. Oh, they've lost it. Petros Mantalos. It's with Dimitris Limnios. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. A possession lost, intercepted. Jesus Corona. Now with Jimenez. And a good looking ball. Lozano. Can he give them the lead? In search of space. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we? Playing it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. And space for them here on the flank. crossing possibilities. Anastasios Bakasetas. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Lost possession. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Bouchalakis. And they know they need to stop him. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. He made it look simple, really. Bouchalakis. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And unable to keep the ball. Jimenez. Getting in there to intercept. Can he put them in front?
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Anastasios Bakasetas. Bouchalakis. Tsimikas. Well, still time for them to level it. Limnios. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. But quick thinking defensively. Pavlidis. Pelkas. Well, possibilities in the centre. Fluency of movement. Dimitrios Pelkas. One advantage with them. Referee says play on. Must be! Late drama here! Level once more! Incredible scenes!
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So underway again at 2-2. Rodriguez. Herrera. On to Jimenez. How can they nudge in front late on here? Edson Alvarez. Raul Jimenez. Delivering it into the box. Well, the danger is still there. And in the end, no damage done. Petros Mantalos. Bouchalakis has it. Mantalos. Now a decent position. Oh, great defending. racing forward, trying to catch them out. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Lozano. Can they forge ahead? Herrera cutting the ball back. Space and time for the cross. Raul Jimenez. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful and it's a very tidy finish because there's still a lot of work to do. That's a really good goal.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Well, still pressing for a goal here. And waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Herrera. Could be troublesome. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.
Well, a really energetic performance from Irving Lozano. Not the first time we've said that, and he does know how to turn on the style, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
Herrera. Can they take advantage? And there it is! The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Plays it back. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. And he finds the net. He could hardly make.